from Road America. Round 9 of the 2014 Continental Tire Sports Car Challenge. It was all about championship runs as we came in here this weekend. John Edwards, Trent Hinman started from the pole. Hinman leading in Grand Sport in the championship. And when you looked back to Street Tuner, Remo Rossitti, Adam Eisman, they were on the pole in ST, but it didn't take long for the action to start right down in turn one. There was bumping and shoving and pushing, Calvin.
It was a wild race. John Edwards said during the interview, you know, I had new brakes on the car, cold tires, went into turn one, got a little bit wide, hit Billy Johnson. Billy Johnson had to recover. He eventually got back to the lead of the race. Remember, he's really not in the championship hunt, so he had nothing to lose. He was really going for it. For Hinman, it was a pressure cooker situation. He led many laps, then suddenly there was a caution, then he's in the mix, and he's got Rob Liddell all over him. But I'd have to say the driver of the day came from Rob Liddell. Yeah. Boy, oh boy, to get a pit lane penalty for speeding, that looked suspect because we couldn't see. They were in a stack-up coming in the pit lane. They called him for speeding. He had to drive through pit lane, probably cost him about 30 seconds. Comes back to a runner-up spot and gaining 4 points in the championship on him, and that was a huge day.
It was huge indeed, but you can't take anything away from Pierre Kleinubing as well. He and Ray Mason in that Compass 360 Subaru, they led late in the going and then had that mechanical problem. The victory ends up going to the 0-1 Camaro. Grand Sport was awesome from the drop of the green to the checkered flag, that late race restart, Dorsey. But so was ST.
ST, we saw one of the best battles we've seen in years and years, and it was between the Porsche Cayman, Remo Rossitti, who's been really hot lately. But he had a brand new guy to race with. Cameron Lawrence comes over from the Trans Am TA2 series in the Hyundai Genesis. These guys put on a show for about a half hour, passed three times in one lap for the lead, but they didn't win. At the end of the show, because of the shuffle, Terry Borscheller had got BMW out front. And he had a good run going with Wayne Nonnemaker and Porsche Cayman right behind him. But, I mean, that was such an entertaining battle. It's a shame they didn't win. They deserved to.
But that was about championships, too, as this year, this championship, both in ST and Grand Sport, it is far from over. That's why you got to make sure you catch every event throughout the rest of the season. In fact, you'll watch the broadcast Sunday, August 17th from Road America, noon on FS1. Thanks for joining us. We'll see you next time.